That felt closer. We are near the source.
I know you see me.
I'm listening.
5 hours due north. 2 hours east. They said I would find this valley. A new home. After the Æsir destroyed mine.
A home? What happened?
Come on. Remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Æsir.
I knew that leaving Odin would have consequences, but I never imagined this. I never imagined so many lost homes, lost souls.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Fae? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother. There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? Another crystal for the pond. Aye, watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
Whatever destroyed this tunnel, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
Get ready!
Of course! A bloody drain!
Here it comes!
We should have anticipated such a beast in this valley.
I never thought I'd live to see drakes in Vanaheim.
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. And with that, we've now taken down about half the dragons in this crater as well.
They are still a danger to this place. Even a single dragon can irrevocably throw an ecosystem out of balance.
That a Kvasir poem? Never heard of this one.
Over there. Vanaheim seems so much destruction, but this pond seems untouched.
Other than those crystalline growths, anyhow.
Berserker gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
Oh!
Before I shacked up with the Æsir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. Wouldn't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.
Flower.
Starblush.
Carvings from Yari and Somer here.
Another ingredient around here, brother. Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
Mimir, tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable. He was called Somer.
Let us find the final ingredient.
Over there. We could beach the boat. Look up. Our dragon's back.
We will find a way up. This way. Odin, push forward.
Question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass, broken buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
I was at the mead hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting wine drunk, from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many. But Thor, he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company. But I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Thor's penchant for drink is widely known, but what happened in this valley is still a mystery.
There's still much we do not know, and whether Faye was involved remains unclear.
Mater mine!
She's back for more!
Certainly is relentless.
Don't dare.
Damn it.
A tactical retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Must have been after my time.
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Ain't here yar, sir, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night, until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
It's here!
Prepare yourself!
Incoming behind you, brother!
Now!
On the other one. Should have seen that coming. Incoming! Above you!
Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out.
On the subject of dragons, Birger is still being harassed by one. Shouldn't we see to that?
I knew he'd left something behind.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Things are getting hotter. Prepare to be very impressed.
Fits.
go show it off.
It fits.
Woohoo! Lucky gun! Prepare to be very impressed.
Good. There's much to be done in the crater.
We have leftover business to attend to. Say their warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest. There was something else. I strongly suspect there are more spirits who witnessed the clash that destroyed their home.
I'll have your back.